That's what my son, the big football player, does when he gets home from practice at 9:30 at night. Amazing.